preparing for Sunday morning. It's going to be a big day as we come back together again, isn't it? Looking forward to seeing all of you, or as many as are able to come out. And on Sunday, I'll be sharing "He Hideth My Soul" is the message I'll be speaking. And you get a little preview of it at the beginning of the worship time this morning. This song was written by Fanny Cosby. Probably many of you understand or know her story, but in the event that you don't, she was a prolific hymn writer. She lived from 1820 to 1915, and she composed thousands of hymns and songs, spiritual songs. And she couldn't see with her eyes, her natural eyes. She had a terrible thing happen as a six-week-old infant, an operation that went bad and lost her sight completely. But as she grew up, she didn't grow sour or bitter. She grew in the grace of the Lord and supported herself by teaching, and wrote beautiful songs that we still sing today. And one of those songs is this one, "He Hideth My Soul." The inspiration for that song comes from Exodus 33, where Moses was petitioning God after the terrible events of Sinai, where the people had corrupted themselves, much like today. In our nations, so many, not everybody, of course not, but so many have corrupted themselves with hatred and vile speech and violence and actions that don't befit those who are the children of God. And Moses was painfully reminded of his inability to lead the people when human nature comes out in the way it does. We need more than just human strength or human ideas or wisdom. Moses cried out to God, I can't take a step. Don't send me anywhere with these people unless you go with us. And of course, God responded to him with this powerful expression. Let me read it to you from Exodus. And I won't sermonize anymore. We'll do some music together. But the passage is, "I will," and God is speaking, "I will make all my goodness pass before you. I will call out my name, Yahweh, before you. For I will show mercy to anyone I choose, and I will show compassion to anyone I choose. But you may not look directly at my face, for no one may see me and live." And the Lord continued, "Look, stand near me on this rock. As my glorious presence passes by, I will hide you in the crevice or the cleft of the rock, and cover you with my hand until I've passed by." And if there was ever a day when we needed the covering of God, the presence of God, the intimacy of God, this is the day for sure. And this old hymn of the church struck me this morning early as I was preparing for our time together. And I haven't really rehearsed it, and I'm not here to entertain. We're here to worship the Lord, and I invite you to join me in this song if you know it. A wonderful Savior is Jesus my Lord. A wonderful Savior to me. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock, where rivers of pleasure I see. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock that shadows the dry, thirsty land. And he hideth my life in the depths of his love, and covers me there with his hand, and covers me there with his hand. A wonderful Savior is Jesus my Lord.
He taketh my burdens away. He holdeth me up, and I shall not be moved. He giveth me strength as my day. Oh, he hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock. The shadows are dry, thirsty land. He hideth my life in the depth of his love, and covers me there with his hand. Oh, he covers me there with his hand. When clothed in his brightness, transported I rise to meet him in clouds of the sky. His perfect salvation, his wonderful love, I'll shout it with millions on high. Oh, he hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock. The shadows, the dry, thirsty land. Oh, he hideth my life in the depths of his love, and covers me there with his hand. And he covers me there with his hand.
In case you just came on, just giving a preview to what I'm going to share on Sunday morning as we all come back together in this room, or those who are able to come and join us here. A message on my heart from the time when Moses cried out to God, Lord, show me your, not just your presence, but your person. He knew he needed something divine to be able to minister and lead the people of God into the days and the years that were ahead, coming out of a time of corruption and darkness, and when the nation failed. And not so much unlike today, as the church comes out of its place of seclusion and hiding, God is taking us to a place where he's going to cover us, strengthen us, provide for us, anoint us. And we have so much more than Moses had. We have the ability to know God in person and presence in the very soul of our lives. So, beautiful message. I'm going to sing that first verse again in the chorus. Why don't you join me in it if you know it?
A wonderful Savior is Jesus my Lord. A wonderful Savior to me. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock, where rivers of pleasure I see. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock, that shadows the dry, thirsty land. Oh, he hideth my life in the depths of his love, and covers me there with his hand. Oh, he covers me there with his hand. Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but
is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Oh, yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Oh, the Bible tells me so. Jesus loves me. He who died, heaven's gates are open wide. He will wash away my sin. Let his little child come in. Yes, Jesus loves me. Oh, yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Oh, the Bible tells me so. Praise you, Jesus. Adore the blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus, it washes white as snow. There's power in that blood of Jesus. There's power in the blood of my Jesus. There's power of Jesus, it washes white as snow. There's forgiveness in the blood, blood of Jesus, hallelujah. Forgiveness in the blood of Jesus, forgiveness in the blood. My Jesus, for he washes white as snow. There's healing in that blood, blood of Jesus. Oh, there's healing in blood of Jesus. There's healing in the blood, blood of my Jesus, hallelujah. It washes white as snow. Hallelujah, hallelujah. There's nothing quite as powerful as sensing the intimate heart of God in the presence of our Savior. Moses could only know the reflections. He could only know the impressions of God, and he had to be protected in that moment. But you and I, we can know the very heartbeat of God, his soul, his spirit, actually. His spirit just immersed with ours. It's the promise that he gives us in that moment that we believe. And I ask the Lord, awaken my heart to your presence this morning. Awaken every heart, Lord. We sing it out. Oh, draw me, Lord. Oh, draw me, Lord. Oh, draw me, Lord. And I'll run after you. Oh, draw me, Lord. Oh, draw, come and draw me, Lord. Oh, draw me, Lord. And I'll run after you. Oh, draw me, come and draw.
away from all the noise, alone with you, away to hear your voice and to be with you. Oh, nothing else matters. My one desire is to worship you. I live to worship you. Just to worship you. I live to worship you. Away from all the noise, alone with you. Away to hear your voice. Just to meet with you. Oh, nothing else matters. Oh, my one desire is to worship you. I live to worship you. Lord, to worship you, I live to worship you. Like you, Lord, in all the earth, matchless love and beauty, endless worth. Nothing in this world will satisfy. Jesus, you're the cup that won't run dry. Your presence. Lord, your presence is heaven to me. Treasure of my heart and of my soul. In my weakness, you are merciful. Redeemer of my past and present hopes, holder of my future days to come, Lord, your presence is heaven to me. Lord, your presence. We're singing, oh Jesus, oh Jesus, your presence is heaven to me. Your presence is heaven to me. days on earth I will await. The moment that I see you face to face, nothing in this world will satisfy. Jesus, you're the cup that won't run dry. Oh, nothing in this world can satisfy. Jesus, you're the cup that won't run dry. Your presence is heaven to me. Lord, your presence is heaven to me. Singing, oh, Jesus, oh, Jesus, your presence is heaven to me.
From us, you're up in Canada or up in the other province of the states, northern states. Lord bless you, give you a safe and blessed and wonderful summer. We'll continue with streaming the Wednesday morning worship times even after people come in, but Sunday we're going to see our family come back into the room with us, and I'm looking forward to that, and I'm asking the Lord to give us a powerful time of reunion, not just fellowship, with the anointing of the Lord that comes on a corporate praise and worship. You can experience it right where you are now. Distance is nothing to God. He is there. His Spirit is here with us. Amen. We make that declaration this morning.
You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you. I worship you.
Come on, say it out right where you are.
You are here, Lord, you're moving in our midst. I worship. Worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you. I worship you. You are waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. You are way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. You are here, you're touching every heart. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, healing every heart. I worship you. I worship you. You are way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. You are way maker, miracle worker, promise keep, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. are here, turning lives around. I worship you, I worship you. You are here, mending every heart. Yes, you are. I worship you, yes, I worship you, Lord. I worship you. You are way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. For you are way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. 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 Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. Never stop, you never stop working. Never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Never stop, you never stop working. Never stop, never stop working. Oh, I love you, Lord, faithful God, faithful God, hallelujah. Ooh, we love you, Lord, oh, praise you, Lord. Ooh, you are a way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper. Light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. You are way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper. Light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. 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 Praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Come thou fount of every blessing, tune my heart to sing. Thy grace streams of mercy never ceases. Call for songs of loudest praise. Teach me some melodious song, sung by flaming tongues above. Praise a mount I'm fixed upon, it, mount of thy redeeming love. Let's sing that. Come thou fount of every blessing, tune my heart to sing thy grace. Streams of mercy never ceasing, call for songs of loudest praise. Teach me some melodious song, sung by flaming tongues above. Praise the mount I'm fixed upon, it, mount of thy redeeming love. Here I raise mine Ebenezer, hither by thy help I come, and I hope by thy good pleasure safely to arrive at home. We're going to
finish that part, but some words don't always register today. The word Ebenezer is an expression, a stone, a monument of remembrance of the good thing that God has done for you. So when the songwriter writes, here I raise, I place my stone of remembrance of your goodness to me. That's what he's saying. And I'm coming with that remembrance in mind to say, Lord, I pray that I would safely arrive at home. God has done it before, he'll do it again. It's good to remember the good things of the Lord. Amen. Let's sing that.
Here I raise my Ebenezer, hither by thy help I come, and I hope by thy good pleasure safely to arrive at home. Jesus, sought me when a stranger, wandering from the fold of God. He to rescue me from danger interposed his precious blood. Oh, to grace, how great a debtor, daily I'm constrained to be. Let thy grace, Lord, like a fetter, bind my wandering heart to thee. From to wander, Lord, I feel it, from to leave the God I love. Here's my heart, Lord, take and seal it. Seal it for thy courts above. Thank you, Jesus. Oh Lord, you're beautiful. Your face is all I seek. When your eyes are on this child, your grace abounds to me.
Sing it with me.
Lord, you're beautiful. Your face is all I see. For when your eyes are on this child, your grace abounds to me. I want to take your word and shine it all around. First, help me just to live it, Lord. And when I'm doing well, help me to never seek a crown, for my reward is giving glory to you. Oh Lord, please light the fire that once burned bright and clear. Replace the lamp of my first love that burns with holy fear. Oh Lord, you're beautiful. Your face is all I see. Your eyes are on this child, the grace abounds to me. When your eyes are on this child, the grace abounds to me. Come and pour, come and pour fresh oil over me. Let it run, let it flow, oh God, I need your word. Oh God, I need your word. I stand in this holy place. I am ready to receive Jesus, oh Jesus. Come and pour, come and fresh oil over me. Lord, let it run, let it flow. Oh God, I need your love. The flame set my heart on fire. Let your holy passion burn, Jesus, Jesus. Come and pour, come and fresh oil over me. Let it run, Lord, let it flow. Oh God, I need your oil. Oh God, so cover me with your oil. Let your spirit come. Thank you, Lord. Overwhelm me with your love, Jesus, Jesus. Come and come and pour fresh oil over me. Let it run, let it flow, oh God, I need. Oh God, I need your moments like these. I sing out a song, sing out a love song to Jesus. In moments like these, I lift up my hands, I lift up my hands to the Lord, singing, I love you, Lord, singing, I love you, Lord, singing, I love you, Lord, I love you, singing, oh, I love you, Lord, singing. Lord, I come to you, let my heart be changed, renewed, flowing from the grace that I found in you. Lord, I've come to know weaknesses I see in me will be stripped away. By the power of your love, hold me close, let your love surround. To your side, as I wait, a rise up like the eagle, I will soar with you. Your spirit leads me on in the power of your love. My eyes, let me see you face to face, the knowledge of your love as you live in me. Lord, renew my mind as your will unfolds in my life and living every day. Ooh, by the power of your love, hold me close, let your love surround. Draw me to your side. And as I wait, I'll rise up like the eagle. I will soar with you. Your spirit leads me on in the power of your love. Yes, I will soar with you. Your spirit leads me on in the power of of your love. My desire to honor you, Lord, with all my heart, I worship you, I worship you, and you Lord, all I have within me. I adore, it is in you, oh, in you, Lord. Lord, I give you my heart, give you my soul. I live for you, oh Lord, every breath that I take. Moment I'm awake, Lord, just have your way in me. Have your way, Lord. Have your way. I invite you, Holy Spirit, now. Just to honor you, Lord, with all my heart, I worship you. All that I desire, I give you. Adore, Lord, it's found in you, in you. Lord, I give you my heart, I give you my soul. I live for you alone, and every breath that I take, every moment I'm awake, Lord. Have your way in me, have your way. desperate for you, Lord, for your presence, Lord. Oh, and I, oh Lord, I'm lost without you.
Anyone else out there sense that need for God's presence just renewed and refreshed today? If you do, hit the say amen or hit the love button, whichever, it doesn't matter. Either way, you're saying, God, I just love your presence. I need your presence more than life itself. You're the air that I breathe. You're the hope of my life. You're the power to walk in this world. You're the difference maker. You're the one that makes a way. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's the anthem of my soul. Lord, I can't do this without you. I don't want to take another step. Just like Moses said, show me your presence, Lord. I don't want to take another step in this world without the knowledge of your intimate heart.
This is my daily bread. This is my daily bread. Oh, your very word spoken to me, and I, oh, I'm desperate for you, for your spirit, Lord. Lost without you, Lord. Oh, I'm desperate for you, Lord. Lost without you, Lord. Desperate for you, Jesus. Oh, and I. I'm desperate for you. And I'm lost without you, Lord. Jesus, desperate for you, Lord. God to thee. how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, oh my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. And when I think that God his Son not sparing sent him to die, well, I scarce can take it in that on the cross my burden gladly bearing, he bled, oh, he died to take away my and sings my soul, oh my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Oh, then sings my soul, oh my Savior, how great thou art, how great thou art. When Christ shall come with shout of acclamation and take me home, oh, what joy shall fill my heart. Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, oh my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, oh how great thou art. Then sings my soul, how great thou art, how great thou art. Gracious Jesus, hallelujah. Blessed be your name, Lord. Worthy is the Lamb of God. Hallelujah. Praise you, Lord. Aren't you thankful for all that we have in Him? We begin to name the good things of the Lord, the promises fulfilled, the blessings and the benefits of this salvation. Our souls cry out, hallelujah. How great thou art, Lord. Hallelujah. Praise you, Lord. The greatest of them all is our salvation. Amen. Hallelujah. There's a song I've been singing a lot these days, by myself, with you. Fairly new. At the cross, love ran red is the song. It goes like this. As we finish up our day together, our time together. Oh, there's a place where mercy reigns, never dies. There's a place where streams of grace flow deep and wide.
Thank you, Lord.
Where all the love I've ever found comes like a flood, it's flowing down. At the cross, I surrendered my life. I'm in awe of you, I'm in awe of you. Where your love ran red and my sins washed white, I owe all to you, I owe all to you, Jesus. My Jesus. Oh, there's a place where sin and shame are powerless.
Aren't you glad?
I am so thankful. Where my heart has peace with God and forgiveness. Where all the love I've ever found comes like a flood, comes flowing down. At the cross, I surrender my life. I'm in awe of you, I'm in awe of you. Where your love ran red and my sin washed white, I owe all to you, I owe all to you, Jesus, oh my Jesus. Here my hope is found, here on holy ground, here I bow down, here I bow down, here, arms open wide, here, you saved my life, oh here, I bow down, here, I bow, at the cross, I surrender my life, I'm in awe of you, I'm in awe of you, where your love ran red, and my sin. I owe all to you, I owe all to you, Jesus. My Jesus, here my hope is found, here on the holy ground, here I bow down, here I open wide, here you save my life, oh here I bow down, here I bow down, here my hope is found, here on holy ground, here I bow down, here I bow down, here arms open wide, here you save my life, oh here I I bow at the cross, I surrender my life. I'm in awe of you, I'm in awe of you. Where your love ran red, my sins washed white. I owe all to you, I owe all to you, Jesus. Jesus.
It's been good to be online with you for the past hour and worshiping, and I've seen some of your comments as they've passed by, and your worship in the sight of the Lord is beautiful. And Lord, it's an offering to you. I pray it's a sweet savor, a fragrance that pleases your heart today. And Lord, for those who are with us now and have been with us over the last hour, Lord, I speak your blessing in this day. Lord, I ask you to make your face to shine upon your people, your grace to cover them. As they walk out into this world, may they move and live and have their being in your presence and in your power. And Lord, make them salt and light in the world around them. Amen. God bless you. Thanks for being with me this morning. If you're able to join us this evening at 6:15 p.m., we'll be online again for worship and praise and the word. God bless you. Have a blessed day.